Thank you. convoy, or what's left of it, should be just ahead of us. Let's go.
Moving!
We have established contact with the trucks. All are accounted for. We can depart.
Moving forward will be dangerous. Keep close to the trucks and provide support.
Most certainly.
Say the word. I'll see what's there.
Enemy spotted.
I'm waiting. Yes, sir.
Enemy spotted!
Changing location.
Yes! Your orders, sir? Taking cover.
Yes?
You can't hide from me.
Your orders? Changing location.
Awaiting orders.
Say the word. Assuming position. Finding cover. I'm ready.
Assuming position.
Ready, sir!
Assuming position.
Enemy spotted.
Yes? I'm here!
Save your orders, sir. As you wish. Yes, sir. Let's hope it's good.
Orders? Yes. Yes, sir. Understood.
Time to move? Moving.
Yes?
I'll take a look-see.
I'm here.
Understood.
Enemy spotted.
Moving.
Что это было?
Assuming position.
Enemy.
I have him marked.
Listening, sir! As you wish.
Awaiting orders! Attacking! Yes, sir!
Looks like we're clear. Your orders? Yes? On my way.
We need this gate opened if the trucks are to pass through this deadlock.
Is this one of those times when blowing things up solves the problem? Let's search the area for explosives.
The Reds are shooting at the convoy. Stop them!
Safe for now, I guess.
Your orders, sir?
I'm all ears.
Yes, sir.
Yes? Moving.
Enemy!
Ready.
I don't see any movement.
I'm waiting. Finders keepers. I'll see what's there. Okay, I'm going. Yes. I'll see to it. I can do that. Let's see what's in it. Finders keepers. I'll see to it. I can do that. Yes.
Found explosives.
Moving.
Listening, sir. Most certainly. Moving! Yes, sir. Understood. Assuming position.
I'm ready. Yes. Okay. Moving. Now don't step on it. Orders?
The gate is blown wide open. We can proceed.
Assuming position. I'll see what's there. Yes, sir. Assuming position. Understood. Moving. Finding cover.
Enemy
orders
spotted. Ready, sir. I'll see to it.
I'm waiting. I'll take a look. Yes? Okay, I'm going. I'll see to it. This one's mine! Taking cover.
As I'll ever
some
be.
Tools to repair this bridge. But watch out for Reds.
I'm listening.
Heavy weapon, take cover.
Yes. Listening, sir. Your orders, sir.
Finding cover.
I'm all ears.
Time to move. Assuming position.
Ready, sir? I'm here!
Enemy spotted!
Awaiting orders! Yes, sir!
Enemy!
I have him marked.
Be right there!
Yes? I'm here. Sir.
Found a repair kit.
Yes. Righto. Take cover. I think that was the last of them. Ready, sir? Let's see what's there.
Orders.
Enemy!
I can do that. I'm waiting.
Listening, sir?
I'm ready. Taking cover. Looks like we're clear. I'm waiting. Yes, sir. I'll see what's there. Sir. I'll take a look.
word. Consider it done.
Yes? Say the prayers are done.
Let's see what's in it. Ready? Yes? On the move. On my way.
Ready, sir.
Reconnoitre. This factory looks like it has been happily falling apart for a while now. Many obstacles ahead. We need to clear the road.
You can't hide from me.
Yes?
I'm listening.
Your orders, sir.
Enemy!
Awaiting orders.
Legionieri.
Looks like we're
engaging! Should have stayed at home, kid!
I would if I could,
sir. I don't see any more of them.
Ready.
We can move again. One final push.
Listening, sir? Yes. Consider it done.
Yes? I'll keep my head down.
Your orders, sir? I'm all ears. Understood. As you wish!
Enemy spotted!
Taking cover! Wise decision.
That was the last of them.
Hey, how can I do that? The Reds are shooting at the convoy. Stop them! Yes, sir!
Now, I guess.
Moving? Most certainly. Consider it done. Understood. The trucks are safe. Fine work, soldiers. I'll see to it, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm here. Be right there.
I am unable to write about the massacre. I tried. Several times, I tried. Though in the end, there was just no language for it. Suffice to say, I lost faith in our government. I was a veteran of other people's wars, a survivor, and I could not take much pride in that. Morozov, the Red General, had been defeated, it's true. But our victory came at a heavy price. So much death and misery. It was worse than war. It was senseless. What have we done? My only consolation was the courage and conviction of our commanding officer, who proved a true leader in our darkest hour. The Major kept us going through it all, instilling a quiet yet unyielding faith in the future. I suppose, in the end, you might say I became a believer too. Nevertheless, as we approached our destination, I could not bring myself to do more than advise the Major when requested. For I felt as though my life was already over, as though there was nothing left to live for.